Hello guys, Crispy, welcome back to another video. In this one, my friends, I'm gonna be testing the GTX 1080, the mighty beast of 2016 in Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 1, 1440p this time around. I already checked it out at 1080p. If you want to watch that video, it's down below in the description. We are running a Ryzen 7 3700X at stock clocks, which is basically what gives you the best gaming performance on these new Ryzen CPUs, and 16GB of RAM in dual channel 3200. 100MHz CL14. So yeah, that's our configuration here for today. The resolution is 2560x1440, of course, and we're gonna be running it as always on low, competitive, which is low with epic view distance, medium with no shadows, high with no shadows, and epic with no shadows. Of course, the API that we're using is DirectX 11 because DirectX 12 runs worse on Nvidia cards and most of the AMD cards that I tested so far as well, you know. So that's a little bit strange, to say the least. A bunch of people actually joined my lobby previously. I was just unwrapping some presents here and I got this. And I couldn't really change it from creative mode to squads, so I just had to leave and get into another lobby. And yeah, nobody's joining it anymore, so we're probably not gonna do this. Holy crap, okay. I'm not sure if this is a good idea to test the game with all of the map being snow. I don't really like it like this, but okay. 1440p low settings to start off the video, of course. I might revisit the GTX 1080 here at 1440p in Fortnite really soon, whenever they decide to put the map back as it was. I'm not sure actually if you get less or more FPS here with all of the snow around. I suppose it will be a little less demanding on the GPU because there's no grass, I think. So yeah, we're seeing a couple of stutters here, really strong stutters. Oh my god, we got this. This is amazing. Okay, what do I want here? Raise lights, all of them actually. Yes, okay then. Right, holy crap, look at those FPS. By the way, we're at 1440p. Everything is super crisp, by the way, because I'm running a 1440p monitor. Let's try to get that guy with the lightsaber, shall we? So we can actually block the bullets from the guys. Wait a second. Is that a bot? Yeah, it's definitely a bot, so he wasn't gonna stop for us. Let's just leave that thing right there. Oh boy, oh boy. Come on, buddy. Come on. We're gonna do this, guys. Oh boy! Okay, are we good here? Oh boy! Oh, oh, oh yeah! All right, we're doing this, boys. We're doing this. Oh yeah! That felt good, guys. That felt satisfying. All right, should I drop a lightsaber? That's the real question here. I don't really want to, but we're gonna do it anyways. Should I go with this one? This one's actually pretty damn good here from the Kylo Ren, but... So I'm not gonna go with that, okay? Alright, guys. Let's see if we can find anything else over here. We got some bullets, that's nice. So guys, look at our averages and 1% lows, they're pretty high. I am running actually a 165Hz monitor here, 1440p as well. So it feels extremely smooth and the stutters now are gone. So that's good to know as well. There's one guy over there. And as I was saying, as always, we are in the Whipping Woods, which is a very nice part of the map to test the FPS with, at least the graphics cards, you know, because it's a little bit more GPU demanding than the rest of the map. So yeah, that's pretty much it for low settings. By the way, we see a slight bottleneck here with the Ryzen 7 3700X. Probably if you have something like an i7-8700K overclocked, you should be seeing a little bit better averages and 1% lows, but still, this is completely smooth. Our GPU usage is like between 85 and 100% most of the time on low settings, and that's pretty damn good. So let's put it on epic view distance. This is competitive settings for most of you, and let's go. Okay, so I expect now our 1% lows to be a little bit lower than low settings, of course. The average should be around the same, like 5 or 10 less FPS, not really a big deal unless you're playing at 240Hz, which there are like two monitors around which can actually do 1440p at those refresh rates. Oh god, they know now. Okay guys, should we do this? Come over here, boy. Oh boy. Okay. Can I destroy this? Oh my gosh. Okay. This is hard, guys, because there's one like, oh my gosh, behind me and another one there. So I don't know what to do. Stop. Ah. Oh, don't mess with the Jedi. Yes. Oh my god. This is insane. Look at that, guys. That's amazing. Okay, let's pick this one up here. Haven't played Fortnite in a while. Last time I played was actually the RX 570 1440p video. And that didn't go very well, did it? I was just dying left and right because I haven't played it in a while. But now, guys, look at that. That's amazing. You have 5 guys already. What the heck? Whoa. Okay, wait a second. Where is he? Come over here, boy. Okay, I saw him. Let's go. Let's get to him here with the lightsaber. Or not. Maybe not. Oh my god. This is really good as well. Jesus Christ. We are really kitted out here, guys. Wow. Okay. This gun is absolutely insane. All right. I'm just going to stop it right there for competitive settings. 241 FPS on average. So a little bit less than what we got on low. And the frame times or the 1% lows are actually a little bit lower as well as expected. Still a very, very smooth experience. 144Hz 1440p monitor is no problem whatsoever for these specs. Let's go ahead and set it to medium. And this is where things should start like getting a little bit too rough here. Not for the GTX 1080 probably, let's be honest here, but yeah, we shouldn't be seeing those 200 FPS again anytime soon, unless I start to lower the shadow quality or disabling it altogether. So medium settings are in and are fully loaded, so that there's no stuttering anymore. It actually stutters just a little bit whenever I set it to medium, and it did stutter there because yeah, it's just loading some stuffs, you know. But okay, it's smooth now. As you can see, it's not stuttering anymore. Oh my god, this is super smooth, by the way. We're hovering around like 160-150 FPS, which is very close to the 165Hz refresh rate here of my monitor. So this is really insane, guys. This is insanely good here. Oh my gosh, we're not too far away from the circle, but it's coming and it's gonna hit us a little bit here. Am I gonna make it, guys? I'm honestly not very sure if I'm gonna make it, guys. So yeah, we're outside of the whipping woods right now, by the way. So we are hitting those 200 FPS sometimes, even on medium settings. And the game honestly looks great here. It's just the shadows that I don't like too much, of course, as I usually say as well, because the render distance of the shadows is pretty small here, or is pretty low. As you can see there in the ground, the shadows are just rendering in and you can actually see that, so I don't like that too much, but it's okay, you know. I'm not too mad about it at this time. Oh my gosh, look at those. okay, there's one there. Where's the other one? We don't have a lot of health here, so oh Jesus Christ. Okay guys, I think the other guy spotted us. Right? No, it wasn't the other guy. Nope. Okay. Oh boy, I shouldn't have done this. No. This is it, guys. I don't think I can make it. Oh boy. Okay, let's go. Okay, there's two of them there. Where's the other one though? There he is. Okay. We can do this. Let's go. Which way should we go? There's one of them there. Oh boy. Okay. Should I go with this? I don't care. Does this deflect like sniper rifle bullets? Behind me, please don't shoot me. Okay, they're fighting there, I think. Let's just go. Let's just try to go. We're very fast here in the current. The current is in our favor. That's good. Look at those averages, by the way, here at 1440p medium settings. It's amazing. It's really, really smooth, guys. This is impressive. Still a good card here in 2019. It's 3 years old by now, and it was, of course, a high-end card back in 2016. But we're almost in 2020. Oh my gosh. I always think that we're in 2019, but we're almost in 2020. I really want to stop and disable the shadows here, but I'm not sure if I can make it without the circle catching me or those other guys that were just behind me. So I'm gonna do it anyway. Whatever, okay. I don't even know what averages we got, but they were pretty good. So I'm just gonna turn those off, start counting again. I'm probably just gonna drop in the Weeping Woods again next time with these settings, because maybe I'm probably gonna die, you know, really, really soon here. Right, the circle is coming very slowly there, and there's two guys fighting over there. So I'm just gonna go ahead, try to find some healing stuffs here in this house, and hopefully nobody else is gonna catch me from behind. Is this house destroyed? Yes, this has been looted for sure. Okay, so this is not good, guys. This is not good, but at least we got Luke's lightsaber over here. Okay, so we're probably fine. Let's just heal ourselves a little bit here, guys. By the way, look at that. I'm actually using a skin, you know? First time ever here in my Fortnite videos that I'm actually using a skin. I'm not sure if someone gifted this one to me or if it was like one of those presents that I unwrapped. And I'm not even sure if those presents are from you guys. So if they are, thank you so much, by the way. And if they aren't, thank you so much, by the way, to the guy that actually gifted me a skin, and to the other guy which actually gifted me a skin of a weapon or whatever it was. I don't remember, sorry. It was before Christmas, and you know, Christmas changes people every time. Oh boy, okay, what is this? Oh my gosh, I can actually do this. I didn't know, by the way. Can I cut this? Oh, I can! Okay! I shouldn't, but I can do it. Alright then. We're seeing our FPS dropping by quite a bit here inside of these wheat fields. Wheat fields. I hear a chest. There's a chest here. What the heck? You know what, guys? That's enough of medium settings without shadows. We got 192 FPS on average, 123 FPS 1% low. So high refresh rate gamers out there, you can still use your GTX 1080 just fine here, 2020 almost, in Fortnite. It's no problem whatsoever for this GPU. And setting everything to high, of course, everything looks way different now. There's some glow here in our lightsaber. That's awesome. And of course, our FPS are way lower than on medium settings, but the high settings shadows particularly are very, very demanding in this game, so that's a normal thing to see in Fortnite. You know, the glow actually looks great here, reflecting off of everything. It's like ray tracing, you know. Is the circle coming? Not sure. Not yet. We were getting like around 105 FPS inside of the wheat field, so that's probably a little bit more demanding than the usual, but well, this is awesome. Oh my gosh, don't make noise with that lightsaber, please. Okay? Don't panic. Oh, but there's one here. What do I do now? Oh my god. Oh my god, I got him. What the heck? That's amazing. Jesus, that was great actually. Can I pick this up and heal myself real quick here? Well, it's gonna take 10 seconds, isn't it? But let's try to do this. You know what, guys? I loved that little fight there. That was amazing. What should I grab from here? I'm not sure if I should go with the sniper rifle. Probably not. I'm not gonna go with that. The heck with it. I don't care. I got a lightsaber here, guys. Oh, the storm is coming. Oh, there's one here. I don't care about you, buddy. I'm just gonna destroy everything that you have. Oh boy, he's here, around here. Yep, he's here. Okay. Come over here, boy. Come over here, boy. Nice. I'm a true Jedi of Fortnite. Don't mess with me. Don't you dare. Oh, I'm sliding. Okay. I'm good. Where is he? I have no clue. I don't really care. There's only two people left, so it's him and me. I'm just gonna heal up with this. Hopefully I can bring you another victory, my friends. I found him. Oh boy. What is he shooting at? What? Okay, guys, can we do this? Can we actually do this with a lightsaber? That would be crazy. Yeah, you keep on doing that. Spend your bullets. Spend all of them. Do that. Yep, spend all of your bullets, mate. Please. Look at that. He doesn't know what to do now. What's going on? Oh, the circle is coming. Okay. Oh. Where are you? Oh. Oh boy, what to do? I'm not sure. I'm very confused. He's very confused as well. Everybody's very confused. Okay, so should I just try it and do this? Oh, yes! Almost got him, I think. Okay, let's put this out again. We got some... Oh, boy! Okay. We got the lightsaber out again. Come on, just fight me! A true Jedi doesn't build what I'm building right now. A true Jedi doesn't rely on building for their wins. You know? I don't care! Let's just destroy all of this. You don't need to be afraid. It's just crisp here, you know? Oh my gosh. Come on. Where is he? I'm hearing him. Okay. Oh boy, he hit me. How do you dare hit me? Oh. I'm good. I'm approaching him. Come over here, boy. Come. Jesus Christ. Come on. You goddamn. This guy is actually kind of a little bit annoying. Yeah, just waste your... No. What? No. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. This is so bad. Okay, can I just destroy all of this? I am sorry, guys. I couldn't bring the victory to you. I am a bad Jedi, but sometimes you just gotta do some sacrifices and stuff. What am I talking about? Let's just continue this. Return to the lobby and there might be some very good subscribers here that will help me get the victory in this one. Ladies and gentlemen, we are back here, of course, at 1440p with high settings without shadows, the most demanding setting, I think, here in Fortnite. If you want that graphical fidelity, you can still have it without shadows and still have a ton of FPS, as you can see right now. Okay, can we get it? Can we get him? That's Deadpool over there, I think. We got a pretty good game last time around, by the way. I was impressed with my performance, with the lightsaber especially. I didn't think I would get one single kill with that thing, but we did get a few, so that was quite good, wasn't it, guys? I think it was, so... That's a bot, I think, because he just instantly built that. Okay, got him. Finally. Let's go, guys. We got two M4s, by the way. That's pretty damn good, I think. It's one of my favorite weapons here. Although, I don't really like the spread on the bullets, you know? Whenever you shoot, they just randomly fly off to everywhere. So, yeah, I'm not sure why there is no, like, recoil pattern or whatever. Maybe that is, and I don't know about it. But it seems to me that it's random. You know what? This still looks pretty decent here. Whenever I'm playing at 1080p and using high settings without shadows, it looks like medium settings without shadows, but now I can actually notice a bit of a difference here at high settings. That's probably because, of course, 1440p is my native resolution, and whenever I'm playing at 1080p, things get a little bit too smushy and blurry, you know, so I can't really appreciate those textures and effects and details, you know. So yeah, now at 1440p I can actually notice everything, because 1440p is amazing compared to 1080p, in my opinion. Oh boy, we're gonna lose this. We're gonna die. I don't think that's a bot. Maybe it is. I don't know. I'm just gonna live. This is the Christmas spirit, guys. You don't kill people here in Fortnite. Please. Oh, I don't have the lightsaber anymore. Okay. I just did this and expected the bullets not to hit me for some reason. No killing in... No. Just, oh my gosh, just randomly build stairs. That's my defense mechanism here in Fortnite. Just gonna use this. By the way, that's probably enough of high settings without shadows. 153 FPS on average. So you can still take advantage of that high refresh rate 1440p monitor with the GTX 1080. That's amazing to see, of course. Epic settings gets quite a bit more demanding. As you can see, we're dropping from 100 FPS. So a 1440p 60Hz monitor is still a very nice contender here for this GPU. And things look absolutely awesome here, by the way, guys. The lightning, everything looks really, really good. What the heck is that? What? What is that? Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and open this chest and hope that nobody sees me. We're doing this. Oh my god. Okay. Come over here, boy. That's a bot, I think. No! Oh my god. I didn't expect another guy. Ugh. That's okay, though. We now have our Rex here with us. Hello, buddy! Let's continue our run here on Epic, and then we're gonna just disable the shadows, try to win the game on Epic without shadows. I'm just gonna grab that FAMAS. I really hate the FAMAS, but that's the only thing that comes up right now, so... No! Oh, I'm glad he just built there. Please, dude, help! He's here! Oh my god, I'm good! Yes! No! Yes, we got him! Oh my god! How did we get him? Okay, nice. Let's go, guy. Oh boy, what the heck? Okay, it's just him. Okay, so let's go, guys. We're approaching the Whipping Woods now, and let's hit the page up button to start counting our averages and 1% lows. Yes, that's my hotkey. So we're seeing around like 70s, like in the mid 70s, I would say. And you know what? I'm just gonna pick all of these mushrooms up over here. Mushrooms! Okay, I think that's it. Yeah, that's pretty damn good. Still 4060Hz, 1440p panel, no problems whatsoever for the GTX 1080. Of course, there's still a little difference between like 70 to 80 FPS compared to 60, so you will feel that difference with a high refresh rate monitor, but of course it's not 144Hz smooth, you know. It's quite far away from that, so I don't really recommend the 60Hz experience when you can have the 144Hz experience at like high settings. So, that's set, guys. We got 80 FPS on average, 63 FPS on 1% lows. Let's go ahead and change it to Epic settings without shadows this time around. So, all right, let's go. Oh my gosh, look at those FPS right now. We just dropped the shadows, everything else is still on Epic, and we are getting like 160 FPS right now. Jesus, 147 FPS on average so far. That's an insane uplift in performance just by dropping the shadows out of the equation here. So that's how much the shadows matter in this game. Of course, it does make things look a lot better as well, because it introduces some ambient occlusion, shadows, and other stuff as well. I love you too, buddy. Let's go. All right, so you know what, guys? If you want that smoothness, if you want those graphics, and if you want that competitive advantage, because shadows do make things like a little bit harder to see as well. So if you disable shadows, you can kind of see better at the distance at least. So yeah, for you competitive players out there that want still a very high graphical fidelity with the textures and the aliasing and stuff like that, and still want to retain a high frame rate. Oh boy, there's one there. Should I do this, guys? He doesn't see me, I think. He doesn't know where I am. Okay, I got him. One down. Where's the other one? Oh my gosh, this is insane! Look at this storm! Okay, this one is good, this one is good. Where is he? Where's the other guy? There he is. There's one of them, and there's another one of them right there. Probably, like, two more of them right there, because... yeah, okay, so these two are down right now. Should we wait for... I think we should... Oh, come on. No. Okay, we got this one. We got that one as well, I think. Oh boy, alright, we got it! Very, very nice, buddy! And this one had a lightsaber. Oh boy, I need to get this. I just need to get this. So we're good here. We're very close to the circle as well. The FPS are extremely high for Epic settings without shadows at 1440p, so I'm very happy to see that the GTX 1080 still has what it takes to run this game at these settings. Very, very smooth, very, very high fidelity, so this is great. You know, it's just a great experience overall. I would recommend the 1440p monitor if you have something like a GTX 1080, RX 5700, even if it's not the XT version, you know. So, okay. We need to be careful. Okay, he got it. Oh boy, there's one there. Okay, got him. Headshot as well, so let's get close to him, I guess. And let's go with the lightsaber, because... I enjoyed this quite a lot here, to be honest. Oh boy! Okay, we got this! Thanks for the barrier, by the way, I never remember to do this! Jesus Christ, what the heck? Alright, we got this. Our boy got this. Jesus, this guy's insane. I'm gonna go. He saw me. He spotted me. Hi! Oh boy, okay, so they got like spikes there and oh boy. Okay, we're good here. Nothing bad. Oh my god, what the heck? Okay. Okay. What? What's going on? What is going on here? Where is he? Where? There he is. Nice, we got him. Okay. Oh, that was close. Oh boy, I'm gonna destroy all of this. God damn it! Where is he? Come over here. Oh boy, he's throwing some snowy things. I don't like this. I don't like this. Buddy, please. No, no, no. I believe in you. Oh boy, it's very hard to believe right now, but I am believing, and you are not dying, so I think that, you know what, that was a pretty good game anyways. I would have no problems playing like this. I would have no problems playing with whichever settings you like here. Pick your settings and have fun with the GTX 1080 and 4040p monitor if you want that. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already, and yeah, unfortunately, I didn't win any of these games, but maybe that will change in the near future. Let's see. And as always, guys, I love you all. Bye-bye.